everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to God of War. Let's see what's going on. Did I not pick this up last time? I thought I did. Give me that. Yeah, 420. Yep, here we go. Just kill them, please. Man, Atreus! That bow, though. Okay, so we have to find runes now. Again with one of those things. Is this do? What do you do? What is this? Eh?
Think that side hallway will get us to the temple?
We will find out.
Oh, man. Oh, so it doesn't have to be a heavy attack. It can be regular. Can I get up here? Oh, I can't. So I can just punch the sucker. That's one. Oh, but then there's that chest. Oh ho! What is this? Runic forearm brace. Oh, okay, so there's gonna be another set of armor here. Oh, and some soft sword from steel. Trace, wait for me. Over that way.
You were wrong back there.
Oh.
I know Mother's voice better than anyone. It was her.
She is gone, boy. Speak no more of this.
Fine.
Ooh, this is a pretty room. No, we didn't finish solving the puzzle of the chest out here. Let's see. There we go. I saw it. So they're probably all hidden throughout this weird puzzle. Oh, there's another one there. Right here. Oh, come on with that. You really gonna do it like that? Oh, I can just lock it in place this way. What am I doing overcomplicating things? Pow! Boosh! Ooh, is it an apple or a horn? It's... apple! New health! Yes. Yes. There's only three health upgrades in the game, though, right? So, that means only three apples. Interesting. Oh, that works there, too. Ah, so this is for that. Okay. There's items in here too. How do we open these? Hmm. I would like to see what this place looked like when it wasn't so, and, well, war-torn, I suppose. Probably would have been pretty. I see Dark Elves. Super dead now. Oh, I have infinite rage right now. Oh, can I run on that? Oh.
Hold on, boy! Fight!
Oh, you about to get squished, son. Your deal. Oh, you have my axe. Get out of here. Oh, more, huh? Wants me to get some more skills, huh? We have. Eh. I don't find myself in dire need. Okay, so it wants me to go that way.
No way across here.
Oh, we need light. What are these? These weird, like, fountains. Where's your nastiness? There it is. Oh. Nope. Suppose there's more than one. Where's the other? Is the other one. Weird. That's the only route I see connected. There has to be a way to get that. Let me see, maybe. What do we view from here? Oh. Well, how the heck does that work? Oh, I see how it works. Okay. So I need to get you. There, let's see. That should be an okay angle, but just in case, let's do a little tear up. Then I go over here. Wait, maybe I'm too far. There we go. Oh, that's so cool. The puzzles. It says me. Are you another set of that armor? No, you're not. You're more Svartalheim. And we can't go that way. That leaves us One course of action is this way. I hope we get this light business stuff soon. I want to start using it.
Hey, you sure the witch is okay? I'd hate to think she died helping us.
She knew what she was doing.
Okay.
Again, it looks like I should be able to open. Oh, okay. I need light and then it'll open, then I can open these. Okay. Another time, gentlemen. Do we jump down? Yes, we do.
Ugh, more of it.
If we cut enough away, the bridge above us should reappear.
Right.
Expect resistance.
Right.
Hopefully not too soon. My camera didn't want to turn. Okay, no need to look for more nastiness. Careful, Atreus. Well, color me stumped. Something there. Maybe on the middle of the bridge itself? No. 36 meters straight up? No, that's just the general goal. I don't see any more goop. Oh, we can climb. And here comes a fight. God, kid, you are a marksman.
Ready to go now.
Where did the egg get? Uh-oh. Soul Eater thing?
You find his weak point.
Stone Ancient. What did I just pick up?
I can't yet.
Oh, how do you die? No, like that, okay. Oh, I didn't get a chance to use that stun. No, I want to see the ancient thing. Stone Ancient. Another part of Ymir himself. Around since the dawn at the beginning of time. I thought they were all in Midgard. I wonder why this one was in Alfheim. Oh, so it's a different
Watch
flavor.
Watch our backs, boy.
A rapidly spinning melee attack that clears us running. Nope. Still like the one I have. Give me that rage. What is this? Fragmented Heart of Alfheim. Reduces all damage from Dark Elves. I don't have a problem with Dark Elves. Ancient's Heart. I better leave this health here, just in case I need it. What is this thing? Just, can I cut it?
You're freezing at first. Smart.
that kill the plant? Yes, it does.
That did it! You brought the main bridge back!
We must find a way up.
Kid, you gotta stop running off without me. Okay. I was wondering how he got up there, because I saw an item. Is it a spoil of war? It is.
One more for the collection.
Oh god, there's a dark elf above.
Look, the blue temple door. We're almost there. Huh. Guess the light makes more than bridges.
Oh, wait, is this where we just were with the monsters? Or is this an elevator? Oh, I thought this would... Okay, never mind. I hope we learn how to open those eventually. Pretty.
Look! The blue door! We made it!
Isn't this where we started? It is! Are we gonna fight on this bridge?
I will never get used to walking on solid light.
The ring's a temple.
The door. There's no seam.
What?
We have a problem.
Oh, so quick to be dismissive.
More of those bells.
A Nornir chest must be nearby.
Huh. Oh, I see. Okay, so we got one of those. One bell in there. I just saw one of the bells. One bell right there. Where's bell number three, though? Well, this is useless without a third bell. Oh, there it is. Can you hit those? Nice. Apple or horn? Probably horn, considering how many apples I have. Yep. And then what's on the left or right hand side?
The dwarf again.
Sindri? Hey Sindri, we found something interesting.
Over this way.
Hey Sindri, could you take a look at this?
Honestly, I don't have much else going on right now.
Ooh, side quest? Hold on, upgrade my stuff first.
What brings you around, friends?
Nope, don't need those. So the Leviathan Axe, I need another Frozen Flame. So those seem story related in terms of drops. I could upgrade it again and get one more arrow. That would be awesome. No, I guess we don't need anything right now.
Or, never mind then. Whoa. You killed an ancient?
Yes.
Was it? Difficult?
Yes.
Is that all you're gonna give me?
Yes.
Oh, that's it?
Ready and ready.
Oh, but I got new pauldrons of the ancients. Oh, so I need, if I get more ancient hearts, I can make these. Ooh, those are good looking armors. Ancients rubble. Okay, so the heart is for chests, and the rubbles are for the rest of limbs. So I need to find more ancients.
I suppose you prefer my brother's work? You're wrong, of course.
Oh, yeah, I got another one of these. How are we doing on skills? I have a lot of experience. Do I wait? Decisions. Maybe I should invest something in my shields. I don't really use it a lot, though. Nah. I'll get these. Hey. I do a lot of sprinting. While evading, hold and then press R1 for a quick. Really? These are all cheap anyways, might as well. R1, 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 R2. So, R1, R1, R1. Ah, cool.
Inside. Of course.
Son of a bitch. Oh, I need to get the angle. Just right.
Almost.
Can I climb back up? Oh, it's close. I just need to get it just... There we go. Never mind. Oh, there's a third one. Well, how the hell do I hit that one? This is gonna be a big fight. Right?
Enemies ahead!
Oh, you're a fancy looking one. Well, you did look fancy. That was it, just one dude. So this. Oh well, it was just for a chest. I mean, not just the chest, but you know. I got a lot of that stuff. Are you? I like that it seems like every environment has its own equivalent of like the hanging jar. Like that one. Ooh. I can test out my that. Oh, it didn't work? Oh, you son of a bitch. Do they blow themselves up? Motherfuckers. Oh my god, they're annoying. I hate them. Get out of here. Atreus, please kill him. Thank you. I ran by some health before. Now I gotta go back and get it.
I bet it was beautiful here before the dark elves destroyed everything.
Oh, there it is. I almost didn't see it. So we got... I guess these explode. I didn't realize that. Summoners... Should be looking up too while we run through here. That looks like a...
Whoa! Now that's impressive.
What? What is that? Are you gonna read it? Yeah, you are.
From darkness, keep safe the light. Didn't do a very good job, did they?
Well, can you blame them?
Whoa.
that's not it. Looks like. Where is your other part? Trace, would you calm down? I might not be able to see the other half of that. Alright, well, we'll continue in the next episode. Atreus, stop jumping back and forth. So yeah, thanks for joining me. Come back, all the next stuff up real soon, but until then, bye.